Hello, I'm CG Yen. This is our quick video to show how to hollow out an object in Blender. In this tutorial, I will hollow out a cube so we can go to Add, Mesh, and Add a Cube here. I want to show the hollow out effects clearly, so I switch to X-ray mode so we can see through. We can see the thickness for hollowing out. Next, we can select the object. I select the cube and go to Modifier Properties and add the modifier. And then we can go to Generate, we can find Solidify. Choose it, and then we can go to Solidify Modifier, we can increase the thickness to define the wall thickness of the hollow out cube. Also, we can change offset from -1 to 1 to make wall thickness outside. So this is how we can hollow out an object in Blender. Thank you for watching this video, hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel, more video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yen, see you in the next video.